Versus the hit, lucky win. Wow, that good conversion off back throw there. Kind of surprising to see that conversion off back throw at all. I'm expecting just stage control. But worked out, and then back throw finishing touch, that's all you need. Stock is gone, and it's pretty close now. Billy's still on 3 stocks. I think it's Billy's. So hard to tell. The names make it so confusing who is who, to be completely honest. Yeah, you can see why Cloud is so strong in doubles here. This double Cloud team is really just making mincemeat of any other character that gets in play. Everything interaction with the hero sort of counting off the field. Ooh! Good conversion there from Corey covering his teammate. Zyphel not quite taking it. Looking for a read with the forward smash, but not getting it. I think Ars might have just saved his teammate there, but no save for himself as he is knocked out. Takes the stock from Corey. Out of Thunder Tomes. Corey will need to recharge. In the meantime, Ars is running like crazy. But that's it. I mean, Limit Cross Slash has killed a lot of percents. Definitely 150 plus. And this is pretty rough here. I mean, Double Cloud really has a huge advantage against a lot of character cast. Wow, and that's it. Really kind of a strange way to end that game, but that is 1-0. Lucky win, aka go up against SRJ. Here in game 2, back to Smash World, running it right back. Both teams feeling like stage wasn't an issue here. I think we're doing pretty strong neutral here from Red Team this game. Seemingly figuring out what they did wrong last game and applying it here so far. But the thing about Cloud is that Tide can change immediately. Limit is so strong, but that was such a smart conversion from Ars there. And SRJ almost having a similar smart conversion himself, but just missing the timing there. Oh, nice down air to Edgeo there. That's it for Cloud stock. That is the biggest weakness of Cloud, and they're exploding it well so far here in game 2. Now, this is a best of 5 game, so we'll see what adaptations blue team makes and red team counter makes in the next couple games here. But if they win here, they will be guaranteed at least the game 4. That's it. Sonic losing that stock pretty quick there. Blue team just missing the up smash follow-up. That's it. SRJ just spacing that a little bit and getting punished hard. Stocks are pretty even here, both at 3 stocks apiece for each team. And if you saw that there, I think blue team here is looking for either a finishing touch lead off down air or high conversions and stock real quick. And both blue clouds have limit here, but one of them is burning it real quick. My apologies for not knowing who is who. The names are extremely confusing, and they're both fine. I think they're doing a nice spear verse there to get out of trouble. Robin, not with the greatest mobility in the world, but really able to utilize that spear verse for an extra boost. I don't know how Ars got out of that up air string, or that up air trap there. But they seem to stay alive. Oh, that's it, yeah. Fortunately, team kill there. Let's hope that that doesn't change the tie of the match here. That's really unfortunate. Trying to put pressure on that shield and platform and just forgot that up B does use up your jump. And that's still not like killing Cloud at 154, and that's definitely it at the ledge there. And this game looks strongly in Red Team's favor, but unfortunately the SD and some unfortunate deaths there really seem to be their name, but that's it. It is a very even game here between Blue and Red Team. So I believe that this is going. So AKA versus Ars, I'm not sure if they've ever played in brackets, so I'm not sure how familiar they are with each other, but I know that Dylan has played Lang before, another Sonic here, Charlotte, if you don't know who he is, but I couldn't imagine why you don't, very good player. So I think they're pretty familiar with this matchup, but Dylan usually opts to go for Zeus and Samus. Good wall there from Ars, and I've seen him go for that a lot. It's a very popular edge guard to sort of cover all options. Ooh, nice little tricky get-up option off the ledge there. And that's it, unfortunately. Going down 2-0. It's lucky win. AK8. And we're on the final game here for doubles. Winners finals. If you are planning to head out here, definitely hurry up and get here. If you're watching the stream or trying to get on your way, be sure to get here before 5:30. You will be starting singles sharply then. Looks like we'll have a good turnout here. We've got some South Carolina. At least 3 members here, so we've got Zebra, Pinkman, and I think we've got an extra person with them. Unfortunately, I don't know the name of it, but South Carolina, pretty strong region. It's good to see representation from them. If you have a chance to come out here and still are able to, definitely take a look. I think we'll also be seeing possibly Blue. We'll see who else shows up soon. Ooh, nice little up air spring conversion. I never realized how strong up air really is. The wide window brought up handle frame. Yes? Nice. Okay. Even. Decided it's bad for us because we don't want to. 2-1, 2-0. You'll play once I can get off stream to play H Bomber and Regala. Actually, Kyle, can you take over the stream so I can get that one started?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Oh! Ooh, and the Arse combo.
Ooh. Oh, and they both go down.
It's down to Arse versus I have no idea which cloud this is, but it's Arse versus a cloud. And so let's see if I don't know if this. Yeah, this is Billy. So this is if Arse can beat Billy, or you know if Billy can just pull it out against the Sonic. Billy's done this a lot against Sonic's. Ooh. Uses limit to get back safely.
Will he play baseball with Sonic, or will he just get ran over?
I kind of want to see CRS take this so that way we can like get another game at least.
Yeah,
it would make me feel important, you know.
Yeah, no, I.
But I mean, on the other hand, it's Double Cloud.
I can't. Really
and I wanna make sure that Double Cloud looks and feels broken as it truly is. You know?
I have to be
online.
Oh.
Whoop.
Whoop.
Who knows? Whoop.
Death is only a screw up away. Land wrong.
Oh, he caught it. Oh.
You didn't even get to land. That's unfortunate.
Caught him catching the balloon. Everything was caught. The balloon was caught. The Sonic was caught. Everything was caught.
Was there a match closer than ours? I'm not sure.
What?
Was there a match closer than ours?
Yeah. I don't know. Yeah?
I think they
you're gonna H Bomber and Regalo versus alright, sweet. Yeah.
You have my number.